everyone. Welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I wanted to take a moment to talk about my disability, I mean autism, again a little bit. As you can see, most of my posts are a little too long, but sorry about that. But hope you understand that I have autism. It means actually not being able to make point and make it for short, like explain stuff for shorter. It's really difficult thing for me, so it takes long time to explain for me sometimes. And also even so, I feel much easier to talk in English than my own language from my hometown. Still, my English is not perfect, even though I can still carry on conversations, so sometimes it takes time for me to explain stuff, but I don't mean to bother you or make you feel uncomfortable at all. So sorry about that, and I hope you can understand that and respect that, and I still try to make better videos every day, so day by day maybe it gets better. And also I'm trying to get my language skill back, and I'm starting to speak a little better again, and hope I can learn better too. So please keep checking my videos out, and I hope you guys are loving this channel. So well, thanks for checking this out. And also well, some people might have same problem like me. I mean, not problem, but you might have autism or disability. I mean, it doesn't matter what kinds of stuff you have, thing you have. You are not alone like me. I mean, we have similar people somewhere, even though you might not know the person yet. So, well, it's not easy to stay positive all the time. Sometimes it's important to be honest with your sadness of feelings, but also it is also important to stay positive in same time as that too. So let's have good balance for that. It's not easy for me either, but I'm trying my best. So well, I'm usually a positive person, but of course I have to be honest with my sadness and every feeling too, emotion too. So well, you are not around, that's what I meant. And in my case, I have autism, like, you know, Asperger's and learning disability, but I try my best, but hope you can understand that, and thanks for checking this out, and hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I talk to you soon. Bye.